late in the evening. She's wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. Yes, you look wonderful tonight. We go to a party and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady. You just don't realize how much I love you. It's time to go home now. I've got an aching head, so I give her the car keys, and she puts me to my bed. And then I tell her, as I turn out the light, I say, my darling, you were wonderful.
Thank you, Harry. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everyone. I hope you've had a fantastic evening. And I think you should definitely give another round of applause for your fantastic resident duo here, the Undercovers. Two very talented young men. So just to let you know what's coming up tomorrow, you've got a full day of events. If you're new to the hotel, you've got...